A good starting point would be the coverage. What are you getting out of it? Most of the time, flood and earthquake and various things are excluded, but you have to make sure that your current policy, if you're shopping around, you're getting the same amount of coverage on your home.